So tell us about this fitness plan.
Yeah, so it started with fitness for me, but you know, with the fitness journey, you have to have meals along with it, because 80% of the journey is diet.
Right.
20% is exercise. So we started the meal prep company to kind of offer that service to customers.
Breanna, a lot of folks will want to know, they see you, they know your fitness history, but were there ever any issues for you that can help kind of motivate and have others to say, I went through that also, or I'm going through that?
Exactly. See, my story was going through depression. Right. I went through a depressed stage at 16 where I lost a lot of weight, and I went through this phase where I wasn't eating. And when I tried to gain that weight back the healthy way, well, I was going to McDonald's. I was eating the wrong thing,
right?
So I said, you know what, let me do some research. I did research, and I learned that you have to eat a nutritious diet. And that's where we came in with 15MD Wellness.
All right, so Devin, where do we start with this? What do you have here for us this morning?
Yes, sir. We have a chicken breast. We're going to do a stuffed chicken breast with cheese and spinach this morning. Well, first off, we're going to start off by using our oil to coat our pan very lightly.
Devin, as you do that, Breanna, is also the key here, is it simplicity? I mean, for recipes like this, what do we need to keep in mind?
Right, you definitely want to keep in mind simplicity for one, and you also want to keep in mind portion controls and ingredients, because a lot of times people feel like, you know, healthy food can't taste good, right?
Yeah,
they always think, right? Exactly. You know it's all too well.
And that's why we're doing chicken today, to show you can still season your meat and have it taste good. So as you can see, Devin is applying the salt and pepper. And once he's done with that, we're going to start stuffing. This is the fun part. So you can add on whatever ingredients you like. Typically, we like to do spinach and cheese. This is a very highly recommended dish for our customers.
So you are keeping it healthy for us.
Keeping it healthy,
yes. You want to watch your portions when you're choosing what to stuff it with, right?
Okay. Exactly. So we have our small portion sizes here. And once you've done stuffing it, it actually looks just like this. And it's more of a cream base. And once it's stuffed, all we do from there is very simple. We'll just place it in the oven. And if you're at home, want to try this, all you have to do is preheat the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit, and it's ready. It's very simple.
That is simple enough.
Right?
So, Devin, what else do you put in there? Are we pretty much done with it, or?
We have red bell peppers, we have onions, and we have garlic, salt and pepper, just light. Yes, sir.
Brenna, what are some of the foods, though, we need to stay away from, though? What do you recommend?
Yes.
Because a lot of us will say, yeah, I want to stuff that, but we put the wrong things
or
in there.
Salads, and then you put a whole bunch of stuff in it, so it kind of defeats the purpose
point.
Of a salad.
Right. So a lot of times I would say, if you're trying to lose weight, you want to kind of reduce the carbs. That's the potatoes, the rice, and you want to kind of focus on the veggies and the proteins. And I would definitely say, like, if you're stuffing this, if you don't want to use this, the spinach or the cheese, you can alternate. What are some alternations that you would say?
Well, actually, we can use rice, like vegetables, anything that you would like. But
so any type of
like
green
vegetables.
Veggie, I would say. And if you are on an alternate diet where you are trying to put on that healthy weight, then you want to carb up. But a lot of people, they're doing the keto diet. Have you heard of that?
Yeah, a lot of people are doing that.
Yeah, which is low carb.
Is that something you recommend as well? Or
I personally don't recommend it, because what we do with 15MD Wellness is all about a lifestyle. We don't focus in on a diet. That's only temporary. Lifestyle is long term. So what I recommend is just continuing with your portion sizes, and also making sure you eat on a consistent basis, but make sure it's, you know, on a trial part.
As we are on this journey, though, a lot of us want quick results. What do you recommend for those who want to, you know, jump on the bandwagon? Does it start overnight? Do you have to be patient with it? What do you say to them?
I definitely say you have to be patient. It typically takes about 90 days to see results. That's with any journey. So that's about 3 months. So what you want to do is, if you're going to start this, you want to take a picture the first day you start.
Okay.
I say don't even get on the scale, because that's very
scary. Don't even get on the scale. Stay away from it.
Seriously, I say just take a picture, and then after 3 weeks or 4 weeks later, take another picture and compare the two.
Okay. Very quickly here, what's with the name of the company, though? What does it mean?
15MD stands for 15 minutes a day.
Okay.
Because as you know, we all have a busy lifestyle. So if you just incorporate 15 minutes a day, you're closer to your goal.
And look at that.
And that's the finished product.
You can slide that plate on down here.
I'll take that for sure.
Devin, thank you very much.
Brianna,
glad to have you back here as well. Good to see you guys.
We'll have
the information on WREG.com.
Perfect.
And we'll be trying this.
Very quickly.
Also, we just started, and we entered into the FedEx Small Business Grant Competition. so I would love for you guys to vote, vote, vote. Go to the website. That's 15mdwellness.com. Thank you so much.
We got you covered there. Thank you, guys.
All right. We'll be right back.